not like any other job.
Ours is a learning experience.
It's technology.
Opportunity.
Teamwork.
We're all across Canada.
Around the world.
Making a difference.
Think about it. It just could be the challenge you're up for.
Strong.
Proud.
Today's Canadian Forces.
A message from the Government of Canada.
So what did you do?
Well, freaking me and Steve, we came around the outside, ghost flanked them. Four of them were sitting right in the middle, just like nothing, right at the bunker. Oh. I ran up, and then Steve came up right behind me and bam, 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 bunkered them.
Where'd you get
them,
like,
dude, in the back of the goggle room? Shots, man.
Oh, shit.
Masked them.
Nice.
It was nice, dude. Right on. It was hella epic, if I would.
Excellent.
So, what you got going on with your tree here?
Oh my.
A little trimming?
Yeah, I've been working on just getting it to move a little bit. K2, hello?
K2, they know you have the OBJs.
What?
No, you gotta move them now. They're gonna try to win the game before it starts.
Oh. Oh, man. Well, it's a good thing we got some people here. All right. Okay. All right, we'll move them. You got it. We have to go.
Thank you.
Right now. Let's go. Camo gave me a call. We gotta move the OBJs right now. They're gonna come and take the OBJs before the game starts. Let's go. I know a place where we can stash the OBJs. Let's go.
Right now. need to guard these OBJs. Anytime, you have guys sneaking up on us. I feel like they got me in their sights right now.
Hold this ground, Vanguard.
Be right back in the sound.
Alright.
Watch your head!
Guard it. We have they're coming. We need to make sure it's secure. Hold on to the case.
Same problem. I had a couple guys waiting for me in the bushes. I had to smoke them. First guy in the face, second guy right up in his neck and into his face. But Jesus, nice. It was close. It was close. Did they almost get you?
Almost, man. They got the whole paintball, everything.
Let's get the hell out of here. This is crazy hot zone. I don't know, they must have taken out the water and the rat. It overheated, we're done, we're stuck.
Man. Surrey is the worst place to get caught with the OBJs. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get these OBJs gone.
Oh, I know, we gotta figure it out. gotta make the call, man.
Right. Take a look at it. I call.
I think we're done. You make the call.
Alright, let's see here. Who's first on the list? Hey, we should call. Let's call RussianFront.
Do it. Do it.
Here you go. Dialing.
That's it, man. It's done.
I think I got it.
Hey, Russian.
Yo.
RussianFront?
Yes. Where are you right now?
We need a pickup, bro. I've got OBJs. I need to get them to their drop points. You're in Surrey. Oh, all right. 5 minutes. I'm over by Nissan's house. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Okay. Bye. He's on his way.
Got him.
About 15 minutes.
Good.
We're on our way.
Guys in Surrey for? What the hell am I coming out to pick you up on a Sunday? What's going on?
They got us, man.
What happened?
They got us. We had the OBJs that tried to ambush us at first. We left. We went to stash one of them. They ambushed them right there. Next thing I know, man, they shot my car up. I think they might hit the rat. Something. The car's dead. It's a good thing you were here, man, to pick us up.
Well, that happens in Surrey pretty often, eh?
I guess.
I hate getting caught in Surrey with all my gear on. Oh my goodness. Well, it's a good thing we're on route now. Get those OBJs dropped.
Where are we going? Where
we got
going?
Two different spots. I got one spot in mind.
Just tell me where we're going.
Up. We got to go up this way about four clicks and then take a left. The second spot, I'll let you know after we make it through this situation.
All right, man. Be safe. Don't
I know worry. We're going to have to run a gauntlet of fire through Surrey, but I think we'll make it.
Well, I was on the phone.
We're
going to
get a hot LZ, but we're going in.
I got comms with Camo. He's told me that one of the sites have been compromised. But looks like these other ones are going to be safe. But I would cross your fingers, boys.
Gotta keep
they're
going to
be waiting
safe.
For us.
Gotta keep it safe.
Yeah,
we'll get it. Don't worry.
Yeah,
these all those were red and blue.
No,
that's fucking sweet.
Okay, where
dude.
Do you want me to stop?
Just inside on the left. Just see that big pile of bushes right there?
Oh, right there.
The prickles? Pull in like in front of those.
Oh!
They got the net the other
day. Oh, they got the snakes too, dude. Watch your head! Headshot! Oh my god, I want to play.
Get him! God damn it!
Huh.
Oh my god,
there's nobody
I
on the field. It's like 10 people. There he is.
Okay, right in here.
Yeah,
right
here.
What do you mean around the corner?
Around the corner, of course.
Hello, Dan! Ain't my fault.
We're going to go straight down. Like, park as if you're going to park right up here.
Am I getting out or no? Are they were there just playing here anyways?
Go!
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 Let's go, boys!
You got the bag?
Go! Kyle!
Ready?
Got no. your eyes open.
Gonna pop up.
I don't know, dude.
What are you doing here? I was just out here wrecking this area, making sure it's safe for another scenario like you asked me to.
Awesome, that's awesome. Things have changed. Things have changed for the game.
You know, it's okay, you can lift your mask. I got lots of guys around
safe?
Here. We're safe.
Alright. Camo called me. Got this call. They're gonna come and take the case before the game starts. We dropped the first case. It's already at a location. This next case, I need you to watch it for us, all right?
Done deal.
We gotta get the last case into position. All right?
We gotta get it going.
All right, bro.
Take care. Best of luck.
Let's do it. Let's go.
Get out of here.
Let's go.
Nisa, you guard Capitan like a ghost. I'm out of here.
Oh, really good thing you showed up.
Mr. Canada sent me to get you. Russian said that you're in trouble.
I am in trouble. Let's get out of here.
I'm going to take you back to Unit 2 headquarters.
All right, let's go.
Canada! Are you in here? Man, Canada, you wouldn't imagine what happened today.
Russian told me you were in some serious shit.
Oh, well, I was at Unit 1 headquarters, and I got the call from Camo, and he tells me that they were coming to get the OBJs before the game started. So, luckily Nissan showed up, we hopped in his ride. First, I headed out to Firebase Gloria. We dropped the case with the squad up there, they've got it covered. Then, we took fire coming back off the range.
Outside the netting.
Outside, oh yes, the game is live, it's everywhere. We run to the vehicle, we clean it up, we head over to the second spot out by Panther. We headed out to the backwoods, engaged again, multiple contacts all over the place. It was hot, hot, crazy.
There wasn't a game going on.
It was our game. The game is live. I tell you, they're coming. They're coming to get the OBJs, and good thing we've got squads watching them. Last but not least, we jumped in the vehicle. I got a ride. You hooked it up, and here I am.
Huh. Well, let me just see here. So where did you have to stash these cases?
Well, the first one is out towards Tawasin. If you look up Tawasin Tactical, you will find.
Okay. And the second one?
The second one's over by Panther. They're close to the border.
Okay. Okay, so I'll look up first, the first one. And the field. Yeah, that's it right there. So you stashed an OBJ there?
It's with the squad. They've got it.
And this is our money case.
The money's in the case.
So this is our treasury case, which is basically stored here at Firebase Gloria.
They got it under gun and key.
Okay. Well, we're gonna have to. That's some pretty important stuff. We're in the second place is out by Panther in the jungles?
In the jungle warfare area.
And you encountered a lot of contacts there. Already?
Many bogeys, many. They've got the area surrounded.
Well, what I see is this. What we're going to have to do is we're going to have to contract all our squads as mercenaries. So our squads, we're going to have to pay them because this is our treasure. And we can't have them needing to steal the case because they're our allied forces. We can't tempt them.
Got
to
make it worth their while.
Exactly. And because we won't tempt them, what we'll do is we'll pay them. We'll pay them to hold the case until we can get there and figure out a better plan.
All right. Give me the lowdown. What do you got in mind?
Well, what I'm thinking is, if this case gets taken away from us, it means a lot to us. So, basically, as the game progresses, we pay them between $180 to $720 per hour for the squad.
Woo!
And they just hold that case for us till we can come up with a better plan, another more lockdown position for it.
Oh, man. They'll go for that, I think.
I think they will. Everybody wants to be the mercs.
Everybody wants the cash. Wow.
All
right.
Basically, all our squads, they're going to be hired guns.
Hired guns. Yeehaw! Let's make it a game.
It's a game.
CSPO.
It's on.